given the results for the Mid-Berkshire ward. There were three councillors to be elected. The percentage poll was 42.4%. There were 43 rejected papers. The quota for votes for the candidate to be elected was 871. After application of the election rules, I can declare that the following are deemed to be elected as councillors for the Mid-Berkshire. At stage one, Donald Moffat. Scottish National Party. At stage three, John Greenwell, Scottish Conservative Unionist. And at stage five, Francis Renton, Scottish Liberal.